Hello friends, this is a crochet rainbow coasters. This is a little bit big size coasters. You can use it for your dining table. And this is very simple and easy project for beginners. Here I have used 8 color worsted weight yarn and 2.5 mm crochet hook. Let us start. First I am using the base color. I am using the light color yarn. Here I am using white color for base. Take 1, 2, 3, 4 chain and 3 chain. This is the foundation chain and go to the third chain from my hook and make 1 double crochet. Make 10 double crochet in this stitch. Make 10 DC in the same stitch and join it with slip stitch the beginning chain. This is the first round and you make 1, 2 chain, count as a first double crochet and make 1 more double crochet in the same stitch. Go to the next and make 2 double crochet. Go to the third stitch and make 2 double crochet. You make 2 double crochet in this round. 2 double crochet in the every single stitch. Repeat it. Join it with slip stitch in the beginning chain. Complete the second round. For third round make 2 chain and go to the next stitch. Make only 1 double crochet. Go to the next, make 2 double crochet in the same stitch. Then 1 double crochet into the next stitch. After that 2 double crochet into the next stitch. You repeat same stitch in this round. This is the last round. This is the last stitch of the third round. Here you make. This is the very first stitch of the third round. Here you make 1 more DC. Total 2 DC, and then you join it with slip stitch in the beginning chain. And then in fourth round make 2 chain and go to the next stitch and make 1 chain, 1 double crochet. Go to the third stitch, make 2 double crochet. Then 1 double crochet in the next stitch, 2 double crochet into the next stitch. I repeat it in this round. In the fifth round, make 3 double crochet in the next 3 stitches. In the first stitch, 2 DC, then 4 double crochet into the next 4 stitches. 3 stitches. In the first stitch, you make 2 DC. You increase stitches in every round. You make big or small as per your choice. But you increase stitches in every row. 3 DC. In the first stitch you make 2 DC. You repeat same pattern, same stitch in this round. I have completed my 6 rows. And then you take your preferred color yarn and go to the first round. You insert your hook inside back side of your circle and turn the yarn and hold it back side. And you skip the first 2 stitches and go and insert your hook in the back side and pull through yarn and make 1 chain. And you repeat it gently. You repeat it and you cut your extra yarn and then you pull it and then you go to the back side and then pull it and you here you tightly bind it and then cut your extra yarn. In this coaster, I have attached some yarns. This is the tassel pattern. Here, I am using very different color of yarns, 7 color of yarns for tassel. For tassel, you take some yarns. And this is the 4-inch yarn and you fold it in 6 to 8 times. And cut cut the extra yarn and then you divide into two equal parts and fold it and take your coasters, and this is the edging portion. Here you insert your hook and you pull it in. And then pull it and remove your hook and insert the back side yarn in this loop. And then you cut it firmly. And your first tassel is ready. And you skip the next 5 or 6 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the 7th stitch you insert one tassel in the different colors. I have completed my all tassel. Here I have inserted one tassel. Total my tassels are 12. If you want to make the big size, then you increase your stitches, increase your rows, and you can make a thick tassel. And this is very simple and easy project. You can try it. Thank you.